are in agreement. Kul, the renegade, must be stopped. He seeks to duplicate the power of the stones and wield it for his own ends. He is obsessed with the powers of heaven and hell. Drawing their attention will only bring doom to us all.
Feel my wrath! still waiting.
Out in 1 week's time into the desolate sands to search for Kul's hidden archives. None of us have any idea what to expect. How far has Kul's madness driven him? How much power has he accumulated in his mad quest? I can only hope we are not too late.
Ready yet.
That was just a taste.
Need more time. Waiting. Feel my wrath.
Ah!
just a taste.
Keep holding back, then you'll never improve. Leah, are you all right?
Yes, I think so.
I'm sorry to push you like this, but it will all be for the best in the end.
I know.
It is time. Leah, cast the spell as I taught you.
I live again.
Zoltan Kul, we need you to activate the Black Soul Stone. We would use it to trap the last two Lords of Hell.
I know your voice, stranger. It has haunted me in death, just as it commanded me in life. Tyriel.
I am, but now mortal.
Ah, fate is whimsical. I will give you the Black Soul Stone, but in exchange, I must be made whole once again.
You were treacherous before. How do I know you won't be an even greater threat once you've been fully revived?
You don't. So, you must ask yourself, how much would you risk to save this wretched world?
Everything.
Ah, so be it. To begin, you will need to retrieve my blood from the dungeons where it has been hidden away. You will find them in the desolate sands beyond the aqueducts.
I'm going to go with you. We should bring Kul's head with us. Maybe he'll have something useful to say. I'll put him in your bag.
Thank you. this.
I can't believe what people throw away. I want to buy some of it.